This experiment that we're going to see is a part of the Cellception project that is in the Technical University of Munich. Now we are here in Barcelona in PAL Robotics, and we will see the first time that Thiago will look at itself at the mirror.
Starting Cellception program. Oh my dear, is this beautiful agent myself? Right. Left.
And what we will see is that the robot will move the arm right. To the left or to the right, and if the expectations left. That the robot will see matches right. Actually what is happening, left. Then he will decide that it's itself.
Right. Left. Right. Left. It is me. Beautiful body I have.
But not only in the mirror, we have to also test against other robots as itself. So we put two robots in facing, and here we can see that the robots are moving right. Slightly different, left. And then the robot will decide that it's not itself.
I cannot predict where my hand appears. Is it my reflection? Let us move the hand left and right. I could not learn anything, it is not synchronized with my movements, it is not me. Anyway, I like the way you move.
Apart from that, the robot started to recognize itself in other entities like other humans.
Right. Left. It is not me.
And even in the bathroom.
Right. Left. It is me.